asking you two questions, so be ready to answer them.
Yes, sir.
So, Anna, please tell me.
Yes.
How do you make the class interesting? How to suppose you are teaching something and the class seems to be a little indisciplined, and the student concentration is a little bit wavering. So, in that scenario, how will you engage students throughout your class? In other words, how you can make the class interesting?
Good evening, sir. First, in the class, there are very students. We have seen that there may be gifted students, some are very weak students. According to the interest, they started gossiping among themselves. I have to create interest among them by giving some examples first, then by taking them towards the practical scenes that they have may seen in their outside class or inside class. That may be, and that may be, I have said inductive method of teaching I will approve.
Just give them some assignments and draw their attention by giving them some practical exercises.
Yes, sir. Yes.
That's a good answer. And another way of making the class interesting, just by giving students some incentives or rewards after the class, by asking them some intelligent questions which are related to them, so that you can draw their attention. For example, the topic you are teaching, you can ask some questions, and if someone answers them, you can really encourage them by saying nice things about them, so that they will feel really motivated. Okay.
Yes, sir.
And the second question to Anand you is that there are some defects in our education system. So could you tell me what are the defects in our education system, especially school level?
That much I have known about perfectly, but I that much know that many educational policies are taken out, but this is not implemented in school properly. That may be.
Yes. So, do you think there is a equality among government school students and private school students, or there is a disparity between government school students and private school students?
This is documentally that is approximately equal, but in real life that we have seen something different from each other, from two parts, that government and private school. That's why most of the students are now going towards the private, and their priority is towards a private school.
Yes.
I have practically seen
it. Actually, private schools have better infrastructure, better classroom,
facilities.
Infrastructure, better, even teachers are more accountable. In government schools, teachers know, irrespective of their performance, they're going to get the salary. But in private school, there is every chance that if they are not made accountable, that job may be at risk. So these factors play a role. And above all, I think the medium, most of the government schools are Odia medium apart from OABS or some Kendriya Vidyalayas. So the ICSE and CBSE books are far superior to the respective vernacular state board books. So in that way, there is a disparity in our private and government schools. Okay.
And also, sir, I have seen that the curriculum is also somehow different. And in government schools, the extracurricular activities is not giving priority. Only teaching also, and there is no routine, and there is no playing time for playing in their routine. I have also reading from government school that I have practically seen that.
That is a good answer. That's a very good answer you have given, Anna. Okay. And my final question to you for today. Tell me, any incident of your life in which you faced a problem and you have overcome it successfully?
Every time we have facing problems in our day-to-day life, but we have somehow it, we crosses many times and somehow we fail in many sometimes also. But I have succeeded in one of the, my when I have I was appearing the Bachelor of Education entrance. At that time, I have first time I have failed somehow by 0.25 mark. That is most of the unsuccessful appearance that I have said. Unluckily, I have not achieved the exam. But after that, I have scored 105, and that I have scored that maybe some. I think that is the most successful in my life after failure.
That's a great point you have mentioned. That must have given you a lot of confidence.
Yes, sir.
Okay, Anand. Nice talking to you. You have spoken to the point and very precisely. So I am moving to the next student, Asit Kumar Sai. Asit, are you there?
Yes, sir.
So Asit, please tell me something about your educational qualification.
Sir, मु प्रथम तो कहिया बिचांदी जे सर मोर हौजी टीजीटी ओडिया हौजी सब्जेक्ट सर मु इंग्लिश रे कहि ना ओडिया रे कहि सेटा
ओडिया रे पहिले बे चलिबो किछि असुविधा नै तो यू कैन किंतु इंट्रोडक्शन ने ओडिया इंग्लिश तमे जदि चाहिबो मिसाई के भी कहि परबो किछि असुविधा
सर टीजीटी ओडिया रे इंग्लिश कहिले भी चलिबो
हां काहे कि ना हिंदी टीचर माने भी इंग्लिश रे इंटरव्यू दबार मु देखि छी तमें इंग्लिश रे कहि पर हिंदी रे कहि पर ओडिया रे कहि पर लैंग्वेज इज नॉट अ बैरियर फॉर एनी इंटरव्यू तनु तुमको जेमिति सुविधा होथि तमे को किंतु तमरा सब्जेक्ट नॉलेज रे ओडिया रा प्राधान्य बेसी रहै
सर आपण जेमिति जानसन कि मोर नाम आसित कुमार साई हम कटक जिल्ला रा आसी छी मोर स्नातक गोपबंधु विज्ञान महाविद्यालय आठवड समाप्त होई छी और बीएड कार्यक्रम राधानाथ शिक्षा अनुष्ठान अनुध्यान प्रतिष्ठान समाप्त होई मोर ओडिशा राज्य मुक्त विश्वविद्यालय रे पीजी कार्यक्रम चली छि
बहुत बढ़िया असित तमे ए जो ओडिशा आदर्श विद्यालय संगठन विषय रे किछ जानि छौ कि
हम सर ओडिशा आदर्श विद्यालय संगठन 2014 मसिया रे ए होछि ओडिशा सरकार गय
2014 ना 2015
अच्छा सॉरी सर 15
अच्छा ये करो कंटिन्यू करो हां
ये जी ओडिसा सरकारंकर एक
देखो अभिनव प्रयास साधारणतः ग्राम्य बा जो हमर सेमी अर्बन एरिया रो पिला मानंकर शिक्षा विकास निम्ते ओडिशा सरकार माननीय मुख्यमंत्री श्रीयुक्त नवीन पटनायक एटा गोटे अभिनव उद्यम बुझि पेलो ओके अच्छा असित तमरो पारिवारिक पृष्ठभूमि ऊपर किछ आलोकपात करिवो
सर मोर घर होची आठवड कटक जिल्ला रा आठवड ब्लॉक रो शंकरपुर ग्राम बापा नाम कुलमणि साई माँ का नाम सुलोचना साई आमे गोटे भाई एवं गोटे भौनी
तो तमरो पिला दिन ग्राम्य जीवन ना शहर जीवन भीतर पड़ी
थे मोर संपूर्ण भाव रे ग्राम्य जीवन रे बढ़ी आसी छी
अच्छा तमे केबे शहर रे जीवन अतिवाहित करी छो
स्नातक परे जते बीएड करिया गासली कटक सेठ मोर शहर जीवन आरंभ होइतला
तो मोर गोटे प्रश्न तुमको आमर ग्राम्य आ शहर जीवन भीतर कोन प्रभेद प्रभेद तमे अनुभव करि पत
ग्राम्य आ शहर भीतर त लोकंकर चाली चलणी आचार व्यवहार संपूर्ण अलग आमर ग्राम्य जीवन जदि आमे देखिया पर्व पर्वाणी ठीक टाइम रे ठीक भाव रे पालन करछे किंतु शहर रे सेटा देखा जाय नाही
आउ
ग्राम्य जीवन होची सब सबुठ शांतिपूर्ण जीवन जोटा कि सहर रे सबुठ माने टेंशन सर ओडिया
से यस यस
सर
ସହର ରେ ବହୁତ ତନାବ ରହୁଛି, ବହୁତ ପ୍ରକାର ଚାପଗ୍ରସ୍ତ ହେଇକି ମଣିଷ ଜୀବନ ଅତିବାହିତ କରୁଛି। କିନ୍ତୁ ଶିକ୍ଷା ଆଉ ସ୍ୱାସ୍ଥ୍ୟ ବ୍ୟବସ୍ଥା କୋଉଠି ଭଲ?
ସାର୍ ନିହାତି ସହରରେ ଭଲ, ଗ୍ରାମ୍ୟରେ ଗ୍ରାମ୍ୟ କ୍ଷେତ୍ରରେ ଆମେ ପିଲାମାନଙ୍କୁ ସେତେଟା ଶିକ୍ଷା କ୍ଷେତ୍ରରେ ଅଗ୍ରସର ହେବାକୁ ଦେଉନାହାନ୍ତି ପରିବାର ଲୋକମାନେ। ତାଙ୍କର ଦଶମ ଶ୍ରେଣୀ ଯେତେବେଳେ ପିଲାଟି ପଳଉଛି ସେତେବେଳେ ଗ୍ରାମାଞ୍ଚଳରେ ଭାବୁଛନ୍ତି ପିଲାଟି ଆମର ବହୁତ ପାଠ ପଢିଯାଇଛି, ତାକୁ ବିଭିନ୍ନ କାର୍ଯ୍ୟରେ ସେମାନେ ନିୟୋଜିତ କରିଦେଉଛନ୍ତି। ସହରରେ ଏହାଠୁ ଶିକ୍ଷା କ୍ଷେତ୍ରରେ ବହୁତ ଉନ୍ନତ ଗ୍ରାମ୍ୟ ଅପେକ୍ଷା।
ଆଚ୍ଛା ଆଚ୍ଛା ଆଚ୍ଛା, ତମର ଯୋଉ ଓଡ଼ିଆ ସବଜେକ୍ଟ ତମେ କ୍ଲାସରେ ପଢେଇବ, ଅଧୁନା ଯୁଗରେ ଆମର ପର୍ଟିକୁଲାରଲି ଯୋଉ ଇଂଲିଶ ମିଡିୟମ ସ୍କୁଲ ମାନଙ୍କରେ ଓଡ଼ିଆ ପ୍ରତି ଗୋଟେ ବିତସ୍ପୃହ ମନୋଭାବ ପିଲାମାନଙ୍କର ଆସୁଛି, ଆଉ ତ ଓଡ଼ିଆ ସବଜେକ୍ଟକୁ ତମେ, କାରଣ ପିଲାମାନେ ପ୍ରାୟ ଯେହେତୁ ମେଜରିଟି ଅଫ୍ ଦ ସବଜେକ୍ଟ ଇଂଲିଶରେ ରହୁଛି, ଓଡ଼ିଆଟାକୁ ସେମାନେ ଜଷ୍ଟ ଗୋଟେ ଆଗ ଭଳିଆ ଯେମିତି ଓଡ଼ିଶାର ଗୋଟେ ମାନେ ରହୁଥିଲା ସେଭଳିଆ ରହୁନି, ତ ତମେ ସେଇ ପିଲାମାନଙ୍କ ମଧ୍ୟରେ କେମିତି ପ୍ରେରଣା ଯୋଗେଇବ ସୋ ଦ୍ୟାଟ ସେମାନେ ଓଡ଼ିଆଟାକୁ ବି ସିରିୟସଲି ପଢିପାରିବେ?
ସାର୍ ଆମର ବହୁତ ପୂର୍ବରୁ ଆମର ଗୋଟେ କଥା ଅଛି ଯେ ଓଡ଼ିଆ ହଉଛି ମାନେ ସହରାଞ୍ଚଳରେ ସ୍ପେଶାଲି ଗୋଟେ ବୋରିଂ ସବଜେକ୍ଟ କହିଲେ ଚଳେ। ତେଣୁକରି ମୁଁ ମୋର ପାରୁ ପର୍ଯ୍ୟନ୍ତ ଚେଷ୍ଟା କରିବି ସେଇଟାକୁ କେମିତି ସେଇ ଶ୍ରେଣୀକୁ କେମିତି ଇଣ୍ଟରେଷ୍ଟିଂ କରିବା ପାଇଁ ପିଲାଙ୍କୁ ବିଭିନ୍ନ ପ୍ରକାର ପ୍ରଣାଳୀ ବ୍ୟବହାର କରିବି ଯୋଉଥିରେ କି ପିଲା ଇଣ୍ଟରେଷ୍ଟ ନେବେ ଓଡ଼ିଆ ପଢିବା ପାଇଁ।
ଆଚ୍ଛା, ତ ପିଲାମାନଙ୍କୁ ତମେ ସେଇ ଅନୁସାରେ ଆସାଇନମେଣ୍ଟ କାର୍ଯ୍ୟ ଟାସ୍କ ଦବାକୁ ପଡିବ, ସୋ ଦ୍ୟାଟ ସେମାନେ ଓଡ଼ିଆ ଲେଖିବେ ଆଉ ଓଡ଼ିଆ କହିବେ, ଓଡ଼ିଆ ବହି ପଢିବା ପାଇଁ ମଧ୍ୟ ତମେ ତାଙ୍କୁ ପ୍ରେରଣା ଦବ, ଓଡ଼ିଶାର ସାହିତ୍ୟ ଐତିହ୍ୟ ଏସବୁ ଉପରେ ପିଲାମାନଙ୍କୁ ତମକୁ କହିବାକୁ ପଡିବ।
ଆଚ୍ଛା
ଆଚ୍ଛା, କିଛି ଏବେ ମତେ କହିପାରିବ କିଛି ଭଲ ଓଡ଼ିଆ ଗଳ୍ପ ବହି ଯୋଉଟା କି ଏବେ ବି ପିଲାମାନେ ଚାହିଁଲେ ପଢିପାରିବେ, ଯୋଉଟା କି ମାର୍କେଟରେ ଆଭେଲେବୁଲ ଅଛି?
ଏବେ ହଉଛି ଫକୀର ମୋହନ ସେନାପତିଙ୍କର ହଉଛି ଗଳ୍ପ ସ୍ୱଳ୍ପ ଗୋଟେ ପୁସ୍ତକ ଅଛି ଯାହା ଯେଉଁଥିରେ କି 20ଟି ଗଳ୍ପ ତାଙ୍କର ଏଥିରେ ଅଛି। ଅତି ଚମତ୍କାର ଭାବରେ ସେ ସାମାଜିକ ସାମାଜିକ ଗ୍ରୁପ ଗ୍ରୁପ ପ୍ରଥା ଅନ୍ଧବିଶ୍ୱାସକୁ ନେଇ ଗଳ୍ପ ଗୁଡିକ ଲେଖିଛନ୍ତି, ସେଗୁଡିକ ପିଲାମାନେ ପଢିପାରିବେ।
ଆଉ କିଛି ମନ୍ଥଲି ମାଗାଜିନ ଯେମିତି ଆଗରୁ ଶିଶୁଲେଖା, ବାରମଜା, ଟିକି ଦୁନିଆ, କୁନିରାଜ, ବିଲୁଆନନା ଏଭଳିଆ ଆଉ ବାହାରୁଛି ଆଗ କାଳରେ ଯେମିତି ଆମମାନଙ୍କ ସମୟରେ ବାହାରୁଥିଲା?
ସାର୍ ସେଇଟା ଟିକେ ଜାଣିନି।
କାହିଁକି ନା ପିଲାମାନେ ପ୍ରାୟ ଗପ ବହି ପଢିବାକୁ ବେଶୀ ଇଣ୍ଟରେଷ୍ଟେଡ ହୁଅନ୍ତି, ଯଦି ସେଇଟା ତମେ ତାଙ୍କୁ କହିବ ସେମାନେ ଓଡ଼ିଆ ଭାଷା ପ୍ରତି ଟିକେ ଆଗ୍ରହ ବା ତ୍ୱରାନ୍ୱିତ ହେବେ। ଓକେ, ଠିକ ଅଛି ଅସିତ, ନାଇସ ଇଣ୍ଟରାକ୍ଟିଂ ୱିଥ ୟୁ। ତମର କହିବାରେ ଭାଷାରେ ବାଗ୍ନିତା ବହୁତ ଭଲ, ଉଚ୍ଚାରଣ ଶୁଦ୍ଧତା ରହୁଛି, ତେଣୁ ତମେ ନିହାତି ଭଲ ଆଗାମୀ ସମୟରେ ମୁଁ ତମକୁ ଆଉ ଟିକେ କଠିନ ପ୍ରଶ୍ନ ପଚାରିବି, ଆଜି ତ ଇଣ୍ଟ୍ରୋଡକ୍ଟରୀ କ୍ୱେଶ୍ଚନ ପଚାରିଲି, ତ ୟୁ ଆର୍ ଅଲ୍ ରାଇଟ୍। ଓକେ,
ଧନ୍ୟବାଦ ସାର୍।
ହଁ, ତ ଆଇ ଆମ୍ କମିଂ ଟୁ ଥର୍ଡ ଷ୍ଟୁଡେଣ୍ଟ ଯଦୁମଣି ବାରିକ। ଯଦୁମଣି, ଯଦୁମଣି ପ୍ଲିଜ ଟେଲ୍ ମି ସମଥିଂ ଆବାଉଟ ୟୋର ସେଲ୍ଫ।
My name is Jadumani Bari from Balangir. I have completed my BED from Ravi Shankar University, Raipur, and BA from Rajendra Autonomous College, Balangir. I have 4 years experience, 1 year KV Malkangiri, and 3 year JNV Koraput, sir.
Very good, Jadumani.
Okay. My hobbies is watching Ramayana and Mahabharata series.
That's great. You seem to be following Indian culture quite closely by watching the or reading the epics. As you have already mentioned about Ramayana and Mahabharata, what important lessons we have learned from Ramayana?
From Ramayana, what to do? What should we do? From Ramayana and from Mahabharata, what we should not do. These are the two important lessons.
Yes. So, could you elaborate what we should not do?
Actually, we should do our duty. We should not interfere to others, what they are doing, whether they are gaining knowledge or whether they are gaining property, wealth, whatever. but we should concentrate our mind in a particular way, and we should do our duty in a proper way. We should not do that is on social work. That should not be anti-social. We should always do our duty in a social manner.
Yes, that's nice. As you have mentioned, you have some work experience in Kendriya Vidyalaya. So,
yes,
how you found teaching in those environment? Was it did you enjoy your stint in Kendriya Vidyalaya, or did you find some problems while teaching?
No, sir. I didn't get any problem. Both in the Kendriya Vidyalaya also, in Navodaya also, I enjoyed very much that while teaching.
Mm-hmm. And the team, the principal under which you were working, were they cooperative and they supported you in your work?
Yes, sir. All principal. That the principal from Malkangiri, BK Pradhan, is the best principal. And also another principal from JNB Gajpati, that Rajendra Kumar Rao, he belongs to South India. Then he is also best. Means whoever I was working under whom, they were fine, sir. And they are always supportive. When they will give you work, they have done 50% before giving you. And if you have any problem, or if you are any doubt that, sir, I cannot do this work, or I have this problem, they will solve you and they will tell you better you will work.
So now, as you are one of the experienced students in this group, could you tell me, as a fresher, as a newcomer, what one must expect from the principal, which things they always look for? So that principal should be like this, like that. Can you tell few points so that they can have a good understanding in future?
Actually, principal should look after about the school, about the student part. He should not be grouping system. He should not be take any grouping system that these teachers are good, these teachers are better. He should not be do that work. But actually, in my opinion, principal should be in the favor of children as well as about the school also.
Okay.
And if the principal, if a teacher, he is doing his duty properly, then any principal, not a single principal in the world, he will not interfere any teacher. If they are doing duty properly, then principal will definitely support them. Otherwise, definitely principal, because principal is the father of that institution.
So as long as you are doing your duty properly, nobody will be bothered about you. And the final question, Jadumani, have you ever come across a parent who is in a very unhappy mood or in a complaining nature, and you have handled that situation nicely in parents teacher meeting?
Yes, sir. I have many parents. I have faced many people. They came, and one example is that Surendo, that name of the child, I remember that name, and he was very naughty in the class.
In the KB school or Navodaya, where this thing occurred?
No, this is Navodaya, sir.
Navodaya, okay, go on. What happened exactly?
That child was very naughty, and he was not interested in study, but he most of the time he wants to play football, he wants to play that kabaddi, but he doesn't give that much interest in study. And his best thing is he has to eat as much as he wants. Means whenever he will give, he will definitely take it. So his fathers are very worried, because that child was always eating and playing, nothing else, not study. But one day they came and said, what we'll do? This child is not study. So, and I took him personally, and I asked him, what are the problems? Why you do not study? Then he told me that, sir, some of the children are there. They are criticizing me while I am eating. They are criticizing me while I am playing football as a fat man. So that I do not like to study in this environment. Then I replied that...
sir, ODR kete bhai ho?
Yes, sorry. Who affected the class? ओडिया कथा किए कहते ओडिया कथा के कहतले कि
हां सर मु कहतली
के ना कोन
अशोक कुमार साहू
हां अशोक तम पाख मु गलिन के
बस एमजी आसीबे मु
I am taking individual interaction so that your turn will come. So seta bela ame odia re katha karta hei pariba kichu asubidha nai bujhi pailo ha
sir thank you sir
mu jeta bela jana ko sangre katha hochi tame tikke kindly cooperate karo definitely I will come to you next we will interact in the next moment after I finish okay sir
yeah okay sir
thank you okay jadu please go on
then that child told me that sir these are the problem so I told you beta you are doing well while you are eating you concentrate your mind in the food like that if you concentrate your mind on study then that much how much you fat that much you will get the knowledge then that child smile and their parents also they are very happy then you cannot imagine in the final exam he got 75 mark 75%
Yes, Dadu. This is a classic example. This is a classic example. You have turned an unruly child into a bright child, and that's a great achievement on your part. So, very congratulations for handling the situation, delicate situation. Very nice.
Thank you.
Okay. So now I am coming to Mr. Ashok Kumar Sahu. Ashok, suni parcho. Ashok Kumar Sahu. अशोक निजर इंट्रोडक्शन देलो टिके अशोक तम वयस अशोक टिके नेट रे प्रॉब्लम रहउछ कि भस सुभुनी ओके इट सीम्स दैट देयर इज सम टेक्निकल इश्यूज विथ अशोक आई विल गेट बैक टू अशोक आफ्टर अ व्हाइल सो नाउ आई एम कमिंग टू सदाशिव नायक सदाशिव
सर गुड इवनिंग सर
गुड इवनिंग इंट्रोड्यूस योरसेल्फ सदाशिव
Sir, myself Sadashiv Nahad from Berhampur. I am qualified in OABS for TGT maths.
Ikko hauchi first Sadashiv, ikko hauchi.
Sir. सर एक्चुअली एपडे बसा हो तो नेटवर्क प्रॉब्लम हो
जी किछि असुविधा नै हमें पूर्ण भी हम पर देयर इज एनफ टाइम लेफ्ट तो वर्तमान आउ जने स्टूडेंट को पाको जाउ छी अगेन इफ टाइम परमिट्स आई विल गेट बैक टू यू डेफिनेटली आदित्य मेहर आदित्य सुनी पर चुकी आदित्य मेहर यस So Aditya, could you tell something about
yourself? Again, sir. Again, my name is Aditya Mehir. हाँ सर जेतु मु सर एमआई जो ओडिया रे टीटी ओडिया रे सिलेक्ट हेछि मु ओडिया रे कहि परेगी
डेफिनेटली ओडिया रे आराम से कहि परबो ताहार ओडिया अछि से माने ओडिया रे आराम से कहि परबे जो मानकर अदर सब्जेक्ट अछि एसएसटी किबा मैथमेटिक्स दे कैन से अदर लैंग्वेज किंतु जो मानकर ओडिया अछि शेष दिन पर्यंत तेणु जदि भी आज कहीं पार्टिसिपेट कर सब दिन आसवि तेणु निश्चय समस्त मक ने भूल जहाँ रही पॉइंट आउट करी विभिन्न पॉइंट डिस्कशन कर तनु प्लीज कोऑपरेट करंतु जो मानकर वेदर प्रॉब्लम अछि किछि ओके आदित्य को
अज्ञान सर आज्ञा जमी मो नाम जान लें आदित्य मेहर मु बरगढ़ जिला रु आसी अछि मो घर बरगढ़ जिल्ला रे एवं मु मो स्नातक गंगाधर मेहर विश्वविद्यालय संबलपुर रे करी अछि एवं तापर मो शिक्षकता तालीम पई बीएड पई मु गुरु घासीदास केन्द्र विश्वविद्यालय बिलासपुर छत्तीसगढ़ रु करी अछि एवं ता सहित वर्तमान मु गोटे सीबीएसई स्कूल रे जेतु सरा मु छत्तीसगढ़ रे मो जो शिक्षकता तालीम थिला बीएड थिला तो सेटारे मु मु बीएड परे 2019 परे मु सेति शिक्षकता करि आसु अछि
तो आदित्य बेसिकली तमे बरगढ़ को बिलोंग करछो
हां सर मु बरगढ़ जिल्ला रो बिलोंग करछो
तो बरगढ़ रो जो धनु यात्रा हुए ता विषय रे तमे किछि कहि परबो को प्रसिद्ध धनु यात्रा रे कोन बरगढ़ रे गोटे मिनिट भितरे
आज्ञा सर आज्ञा बरगढ़ धनु यात्रा मुख्यतः जो आमर भारत स्वाधीन हेला पर 1947 मसीहा ठारू आरंभ हो आसी अछि एहा जो कहिबा को जीवा कि जो अच्युतानंद दास को जो हरिवंशर गुटे पुस्तक अछि जहा से महाभारत श्री कृष्ण भगवान को आधारित से गुटे मथुरा विजय गुटे अध्याय अछि से अध्याय उपर आधारित अछि एही धनु यात्रा एथिरे मुख्यतः जो गुटे नाटक आकार परिवेशन करा जे और यह मुख्यतः पौष मास रे परिवेशन करा जे पश्चिम ओडिसा बरगढ़ जिल्ला रे मुख्यतः बरगढ़ जिल्ला रे करा जे और यहाँ जो मुख्य चरित्र माने थांते जेमिति हमें मथुरा विजय रे जेमिति देखि ताऊ जेमिति जो आधारित सेतिरे जो माने जो मथुरा रो राजा जो प्रबल प्रतापी कंस से तांकर भणजा श्री कृष्ण को गोपपुर रु निमंत्रण करथांति से धनु यात्रा को देखिबा पई और तांकर जो सेइटा थिला कि तांकर इच्छा थिला जेति कि सेतिरे से श्री कृष्ण को जेहेतु से जानी थिले कोनोसी ज्योतिष रु कि से तांकर मृत्यु रु बा तांकर काल सेतिबे तांको निमंत्रण करी ताकु भगवान श्री कृष्ण को से छोट समय रे ताकु बध करबा पई निमंत्रण देतिले से धनु यात्रा रो से पालन तो होसी आ ताहा जो परिवेशन करा हेतला जो जो से समय रे जो जमुना नदी थिला एटा बरगढ़ जिल्ला रो जो जीरा नदी एबि अछि वर्तमान ताकु जमुना नदी हिसाब रे परिवेशन करा जे एवं बरगढ़ जिल्ला को मथुरा जेमती कंसर नगरी एवं ता सहित उठे विज्ञापित अंचल अछि अंबापल्ली ताकु गोप प्रभाव रे परिवेशन करा जे
अच्छा तो बहुत डिटेल ले आदित्य तुमे कहि पालो अच्छा जेहेतु तमरो ओडिया सब्जेक्ट रे तमे आगामी दिन रे शिक्षकता करबा को जाउ छो तो जेहेतु आदर्श विद्यालय रे तमे ओडिया पढेब कंपलसरी ओडिया सब्जेक्ट तो ओडिया सब्जेक्ट रे साधारणत जो व्याकरण थाए से व्याकरण ता को तमे केमिति पिलांग पढेब
व्याकरण ता को केमिति पढाइबे
क्रिया हो व्याकरण पढेबारे तमरो जो टीचिंग रे जो स्टाइल ता गोटे मिनिट भीतर कहि परिबो के
आज्ञा सर टीचिंग स्टाइल माने जो कुमकु शिक्षा दान पद्धति व्यवहार करी की बा किपरि क्लास ताकु पढाइबे सेटा पचारु हां हां
हां हां तो पद्धति रे तमे कारण व्याकरण ता गोटे बाय नेचर
सर जेमिति हां सर आ जेमिति की विभिन्न प्रबंध बा कविता बा नाटक हो बा व्याकरण हो सबुति अलग अलग शिक्षादान पद्धति अछि जेहा छात्र मंग पई सुविधाजनक होइते मु व्याकरण पढायला परे मुख्यतः दुइ दिनटा पद्धति मुख्यतः व्यवहार करै गोटे होछि आरोह पद्धति आ गोटे होछि अवरोह पद्धति आरोह पद्धति एया कि जेउथरे उदाहरण उदाहरण देकि जो सूत्र को बा जो मुख्य सूत्र जे ताकु पहुचबा होए जेमिति एग्जांपल टू हमर कोन कहबा कि मेन जो सूत्र थे ताकु ताकु आरोह पद्धति कहते जेमिति इंग्रजी रे इंडक्टिव मेथड कह जे आ अवरोह पद्धति होची कि प्रथमे सूत्र कह दे ता सहित उदाहरण उदाहरण दे पिलां को बुझेबा को ए दि पद्धति मु सहित मु चेष्टा करबे बुझेबा पई छात्र मान को तांकर लेवल देखि कि
अच्छा आदित्य ए जो शिक्षकता करबा पई तम मन रे के प्रेरणा सृष्टि करथला
आज्ञा सर प्रेरणा सर जदि कहबी कि जेमति मो मैट्रिक पाठ पढि दवा सारि बार पर्यंत जेतले मो हायर सेक्शन को पढिबा को गली सेतिर जो शिक्षक माने थिले मो द्वादश समय रे आ मो स्नातक समय रे जो शिक्षक माने थिले तांको मुख्यतः तांकर जो पढाइबा शैली थिला से मते बेसी आकर्षित करितला पढेबा पई आउ ता सहित मो जो भाई टी अछंती घर रे घरे से मुख्यतः ए जे जूनियर टीचर काम करछंती हम ओडिसा सरकार अंडर रे तो जो परिवेश थिला से शिक्षकता मते लागिला कि एहा गुटे एमिती जॉब बा प्रोफेशन जहा द्वारा अन्य प्रोफेशन को क्रिएट करा जाई पारिबो बा निजो किछि जदी समाज रे किछि परिवर्तन करिवार छि किछि भलो परिवर्तन करिवार छि जेमिती जते भी दोष दुर्बलता अछि ताकु ए एमिती गुटे माध्यम जहा युथ रु बा युवा गोष्ठी नु तहा आरंभ करि समाज रे परिवर्तन करि हो दोस्त मुख्यतः छ जो मु कॉलेज रे बा कॉलेज समय रे जो टीचर थिले आ मुख्यतः मु भाई
ओके नाइस तो आदित्य तमे बहुत स्पष्ट भाबरे तमरो उच्चारणगत शुद्धता कॉन्फिडेंस लैंग्वेज क्वाइट नाइस कोनो आज तमरो मत को मु एठे रखु छी एंड आई एम कमिंग टू अनदर स्टूडेंट
आज्ञा धन्यवाद
बजर किशोर संघ
आज्ञा आज्ञा
तमे ओडिया ना कोन तमर सब्जेक्ट
सर मोर ओडिया
हां तो तमर जो पारिवारिक पृष्ठभूमि ऊपर किछ कहबो कि फैमिली बैकग्राउंड ऊपर
आज्ञा सर मो होछि ब्रजकिशोर सांड एवं मो सोनपुर जिल्ला रो मो बापा घरे कृषि कार्य करंती एवं गोटे बड़ भाई आ दीटी भौनी भौनी दि जण बाहेलेनी बड़ भाई बे घरे बापांक सहित चास काम करबा सहित से देवर आज्ञा
तो वर्तमान तो तमे जानिथिबो हम देशरे कृषक मानक भितरे गभीर असंतोष स्पेशली पंजाब हरियाणा जो उत्तर भारत रे कृषक माने हम सरकार कर जो कृषक मानक नीति ऊपर असंतोष व्यक्त करथुंती तो एटा काई के ता ऊपर तमर किछ धारणा अछि जो कृषक आंदोलन जो तेजुछि भारत वर्ष रे
आज्ञा अच्छा अछि देखंतु से कृषक आंदोलन माने होछि कि भारत लोक किछि गोटे नुआ जिनिस आरंभ हेले ताको किछि लोक विरोध करंती एवं किछि लोक ग्रहण करंती
अच्छा
प्रथमे आमको भाबिबा को पड़िबो जे विरोध करूछंती काहे कि एवं ग्रहण करबा काहे कि जदी विरोध करा जाय से विरोध करिवार कारण कोन एवं जदी ताको आमे न बुझी न सुझी ताको जदी ग्रहण करबा ताहेले ग्रहण करिवार कारण कोन होय त से जो जे माने विरोध करबे तांको से तांकर से रूल रेगुलेशन ता खराब लागुथिबो एवं जे मानको से रूल रेगुलेशन भल लागबो
स्पेसिफिकली कहिबो कि गवर्नमेंट रो कोन रूल ता हला
प्राइवेट संस्था को आपण जाय बिक्री करि पारिबे सेटा आपणक मत अनुजाय किंतु ताहाकु से पंजाब से माने बुझुछंती जे परवर्ती समय रे कोन हबो जे कंपनी मालिक माने आमठारु कम दाम रे सामग्री किणी की बेसी दाम रे आमो थारे पुनी बिकिबे सेटा को समान विरोध करिवार पंथा अवलंबन करथे
बहुत बढ़िया वेरी नाइस ओके ब्रज तमे मते कहि परिबो कि तमरो जो माने एई वर्तमान पर्यंत तम लाइफ रे तमे एमिति किछ गोटे दिनस हासिल करिछो जोटा तमको बहुत आत्मविश्वास आनी देछो आज पर्यंत तमरो व्हाट इज योर अकॉम्प्लिशमेंट जोथरे यू आर वेरी प्राउड ऑफ योर अचीवमेंट एमिति किछ तम जीवन रे तम पाइछो कि
सर ए पर्यंत तो पाइनि एबे जो परीक्षा रे मु अचीवमेंट करछि एटा होछि मोर लाइफ रो प्रथम सक्सेस बोली मु भाबु छी
तो एथि पई तमे तमरो लाइफ रे किते तमरो कोनोसी शिक्षक किबा कोनोसी व्यक्ति जे कि तमको माने रोल प्ले करछन्ते कि
आज्ञा सर मु प्रथम रो हि भाबु नैथिलि कि मु शिक्षकता हि करबि जेतेले दशम श्रेणी रे पढुथिलि से समय रो मु भाबि नैथिलि कि मु शिक्षकता करबि तापरे शिक्षकता पई मु पढिया पई आग्रह हे कि बीडी करली तापर मु गोटे प्राइवेट स्कूल रे अबे वर्तमान कार्यरत अछि एवं निजे शिक्षकता मत करूछि
अच्छा सो वर्तमान हमरो टीचिंग मेथोडोलॉजी जो कोरोना परे बहुत बदलि छि तो तमे निजको केमती टेक्नोलॉजी सहित बा जो हमरो वर्तमान वैषयिक जिंस ऊपर तमे किछि तमरो अच्छी दखल अछि ए जो कंप्यूटर ऊपर
आज्ञा अच्छे कंप्यूटर तो कंप्यूटर पीजीडीसीए करछि एवं वर्तमान कोरोना समय रे ऑनलाइन रे क्लास रे गूगल मीट रे हो कि जिम जूम रे हो किंबा व्हाट्सएप माध्यम रे हो एबे शिशु मानकर क्लास चली छि
नै तमे पावर पॉइंट हला पीडीएफ हला स्लाइड तयार करि के पिला मन तयार करि के तो
आज्ञा वर्ड एक्सेल पावर पॉइंट एक्सेस चारि के मोर ज्ञान हो
अच्छा तेसो प्रश्न तमको पद ब्रज किशोर केमिति आमे तमको काई के सिलेक्शन करबो तमो पाखरे कोनटा एक्स्ट्रा अधिका अछि जोटा तमे देई परिबो हम विद्यालय
ଦେଖନ୍ତୁ ମୋ ଏକ୍ସଟ୍ରା ତ ମୁଁ ନିଜେ କହିଲେ ସେଇଟା ଠିକ ନୁହେଁ, ଯେତେବେଳେ
ପଚରା ଯାଉଛି ତମକୁ ତ ମନକୁ କହିବାକୁ ନାହିଁ, ଆମେ ପଚାରୁଛୁ ତମେ ତମ ଜିନିଷଟା ଟିକେ ଭଲ ଭାବରେ କରିପାରିବ, ଟିକେ ବେଟର କରିପାରିବ ବୋଲି ତମେ ନିଜେ ସ୍ୱୟଂ ଭାବୁଛ।
ଦେଖନ୍ତୁ ମୁଁ ଓଡ଼ିଆ ପଢାଇବା ସହିତ ଶିଶୁମାନଙ୍କୁ କମ୍ପ୍ୟୁଟର ବି ପଢାଇ ପାରିବି, ତାପରେ ଶିଶୁମାନଙ୍କ ସହିତ ମୋର ମିଶିବା ହଉଛି ଫ୍ରେଣ୍ଡଲି ବ୍ୟବହାର, ଯାହାକି ଶିଶୁମାନଙ୍କ ମୋ ପ୍ରତି ଆଗ୍ରହ ସୃଷ୍ଟି କରିବେ ଏବଂ ସେମାନେ ମୋତେ ତାଙ୍କୁ ମୁଁ ଠିକ ପରିମାଣରେ ବୁଝି ପାରିବି ଏବଂ ଶିଶୁମାନଙ୍କର ତାଙ୍କର ବିହେଭିୟରକୁ ମଧ୍ୟ ମୁଁ ଚେଞ୍ଜ କରିପାରିବି, କାରଣ ଶିଶୁ ସାଙ୍ଗରେ ଯଦି ଠିକ ସେ ନ ମିଶି ପାରିଲେ ତାଙ୍କର ଦ୍ୱନ୍ଦ୍ୱ ଆମେ ଜାଣିପାରିବା ନାହିଁ ଏବଂ ତାଙ୍କର ସମସ୍ୟାକୁ ଆମେ ସମାଧାନ କରିପାରିବା।
ହଁ, ତା ସହିତ ତମେ ଆଉ ଗୋଟେ ଜିନିଷ କହିପାରିବ, ପ୍ରଥମତଃ ମୁଁ ତ ପିଲାମାନଙ୍କ ସହ ଏକ୍ସଟ୍ରା କମ୍ପ୍ୟୁଟର ପଢେଇ ପାରିବି, ତାଙ୍କ ସହିତ ମିଳାମିଶା କରିକି ମୁଁ ପଢେଇ ପାରିବି, ଆଉ ଦ୍ୱିତୀୟତଃ ତମେ କହିବ ମୁଁ ସବୁବେଳେ ମୋର ଯୋଉ କାର୍ଯ୍ୟ ମତେ ଦିଆଯାଏ ତାକୁ ଅତି ସୁଚାରୁ ରୂପେ ସମ୍ପନ୍ନ କରେ, ସେଥିପାଇଁ ସପୋଜ ମୋ ଯୋଉ ନିର୍ଘଣ୍ଟ ଯୋଉ ସମୟ ଭିତରେ ଦିଆଯାଇଥାଏ ତା ସହିତ ଏକ୍ସଟ୍ରା କାମ କରିବା ପାଇଁ ମୁଁ ସବୁବେଳେ ପ୍ରସ୍ତୁତ ଥାଏ, ଆଇ ଏମ୍ ରେଡି ଟୁ ଗୋ ଦାଟ ଏକ୍ସଟ୍ରା ମାଇଲ, ଆଉ ମୋ କାମ ମାଧ୍ୟମରେ ମୁଁ ନିଜକୁ ସମାଜରେ ବା ସ୍କୁଲରେ ମୋ ନାଁ କମେଇବାକୁ ଚାହେଁ, ତେଣୁ ମୁଁ ସବୁବେଳେ ମୋ କାମକୁ ମୋର ପ୍ରାୟୋରିଟି ଦେଇକି ଆସୁଛି, ମୁଁ ତାକୁ ଇମ୍ପୋର୍ଟାନ୍ସ ଦେଇଛି, ତେଣୁ ସେଇଟା ହଉଛି ମୋର ପ୍ରଥମ ପ୍ୟାସନ, ବୁଝିପାରିଲ।
ଆଜ୍ଞା ସାର।
ଓକେ, ରଜକେଶ୍ୱର ବହୁତ ସୁନ୍ଦର ଭାବରେ ନିଜକୁ ଉପସ୍ଥାପନ କଲେ, ତେଣୁ ତାଙ୍କର ଚାନ୍ସେସ ବି ବ୍ରାଇଟ ଅଛି। ଆଉ ଓକେ, ତେଣୁ ବର୍ତ୍ତମାନ ଆମେ ଆସିବା ଆଉ ଜଣେ ଆମର ଷ୍ଟୁଡେଣ୍ଟ।
ହ୍ୟାଲୋ ସାର।
ୟେସ୍
ସାର, ଅଶୋକ କହୁଛି ସାର, କଟି ଯାଇଥିଲା ଅଧାରୁ।
ଅଶୋକ, ଏବେ ମୁଁ ତମର ଭଏସ୍ ସମ୍ପୂର୍ଣ୍ଣ ରୂପେ ଶୁଣିପାରୁଛି, ଟିକେ ନିଜ ବିଷୟରେ ଟିକେ ସୂଚନା ଦବ କି?
ସାର ପ୍ରଣାମ।
ହଁ ପ୍ରଣାମ, ପ୍ଲିଜ ନିଜ ବିଷୟରେ କିଛି କୁହ।
ସାର ମୋ ନାମ ଅଶୋକ କୁମାର ସାହୁ, ମୁଁ ଭଦ୍ରକ ଜିଲ୍ଲାରୁ ଆସିଅଛି, ଆଉ ଏବେ ମୁଁ ବାଣୀବିହାରରେ ଅଧ୍ୟୟନ କରୁଛି। ଆଉ
ବାଣୀବିହାରରେ ପୋଷ୍ଟ ଗ୍ରାଜୁଏସନ କରୁଛ ଓଡ଼ିଆରେ?
ଆଜ୍ଞା ସାର।
ଆଚ୍ଛା, ତମକୁ ବହୁତ ବହୁତ ବଧାଇ, ମାନେ ଶୁଭକାମନା ଯେ ତମେ ଏଇ ଯୋଉ ଇଣ୍ଟରଭ୍ୟୁ ତମର ଆଗକୁ ଅଛି, ଆଉ ଭଗବାନ ତମକୁ ସଫଳ କରନ୍ତୁ। ତ ଅଶୋକ, ତମେ ମତେ କୁହ, ଗୋଟେ ଶିକ୍ଷକ ଶିକ୍ଷକତା ପାଇଁ ମାନେ କଣ କଣ ଫାସିଲିଟି, ଗୋଟେ ଆଧୁନିକ ଯୁଗରେ ଶିକ୍ଷକ ହେଲେ ତମେ କଣ ପାଇବ?
ମାନେ ସାର, ଗୋଟେ ଶିକ୍ଷକ ହବା ପାଇଁ କଣ କଣ ଦରକାର, ନା କଣ ସେ ପାଇପାରିବ ଶିକ୍ଷକ?
ମାନେ କଣ ଗୋଟେ ମୋଟିଭେସନ ରହିଲା, ବହୁତ ଗୁଡାଏ ଚାକିରି ତ ଥିଲା, ତ ଶିକ୍ଷକତା କରିବା ପାଇଁ ଗୋଟେ ଶିକ୍ଷକ ହେଲେ ସମାଜରେ ଗୋଟେ ଲୋକ କୋଉ ଭଳିଆ ସାମାଜିକ ପ୍ରତିଷ୍ଠା ହେଲା କି ଫାଇନାନ୍ସିଆଲ ସିକ୍ୟୁରିଟି, କଣ କଣ ସବୁ ତମେ ଓଡ଼ିଆରେ ମତେ କୁହ, ଗୋଟେ ଶିକ୍ଷକ ହବା ଦ୍ୱାରା ତମର ଏସବୁ ଜିନିଷ ତମକୁ ମୋଟିଭେସନ ହେଲା ଆଉ ତମେ ଆଜି ଶିକ୍ଷକତା ହବାର ଦ୍ୱାର ଦେଶରେ ପହଞ୍ଚିଛ କରିବା?
ମାନେ ଶିକ୍ଷକତା ହବା ପାଇଁ ମୋର ମୋଟିଭେସନଟା କଣ, ଏଇଆ କହୁଛନ୍ତି?
ଯୋଉ ଜଣେ ଗୋଟେ ଶିକ୍ଷକ ହବା ପାଇଁ ଜେନେରାଲି ଜଣେ କାହିଁକି ଚାହେଁ, ସାଧାରଣ ଭାବରେ ଗୋଟେ ଶିକ୍ଷକ ହବା ପାଇଁ କଣ ମୋଟିଭେସନ ଦରକାର?
ଜଣେ ସେ କହିବି ହଉ ନା କି?
ହଁ ହଁ ହଁ, ଜେନେରାଲି କହ।
ଯେତେ ବି ଆମ ଦେଶରେ ଯେତେ ବି ଡକ୍ଟର ହୁଅନ୍ତୁ, ଇଞ୍ଜିନିୟର ହୁଅନ୍ତୁ, ଯାହା ବି ହୁଅନ୍ତୁ, ସେମାନେ ପ୍ରଥମ ପ୍ରାଇମେରୀ ଲେବୁଲ ହେଲା ତାଙ୍କର ସାର ଶିକ୍ଷକତା, ସେ ପାଇଛନ୍ତି ସାର। ହଁ ସାର, ଦେଶର ଭବିଷ୍ୟତ ଗଢିବାରେ ସାହାଯ୍ୟ ପ୍ରାଇମେରୀ ରୋଲ ହେଲା ବା ଇମ୍ପୋର୍ଟାଣ୍ଟ ରୋଲ ହେଲା ଆମ ଏଇ ଶିକ୍ଷକ ମାନଙ୍କର, କିନ୍ତୁ ଆଜି ଏ ଦୁନିଆରେ ଶିକ୍ଷକ ମାନଙ୍କୁ ଟିକେ ଛୋଟ ନଜର ଅବହେଳିଆ ନଜରକୁ ଦେଖୁଛନ୍ତି, କିନ୍ତୁ ସେଇଟା ସାର ମୁଁ ଚାହୁଁଛି ଏମିତି ଗୋଟେ ଶିକ୍ଷକ ହବା ପାଇଁ ଯାହାକି ଗୋଟେ ଏକ୍ସାମ୍ପଲ ହେଇକି ରହିଯିବା ପାଇଁ।
ଆଉ ଦ୍ୱିତୀୟ କଥା, ଏବେ ବି ଯଦି ତମେ ଭଗବାନଙ୍କ ଦୟାରୁ ଆଦର୍ଶ ବିଦ୍ୟାଳୟରେ ସଫଳ ହେଲ, ଦରମା ବି କିଛି ଖରାପ ନାହିଁ, ଆଉ ଶିକ୍ଷକତାର ଯୋଉ ଆଉ ସମ୍ମାନ ଯୋଉଟା ତମେ ପାଇବ, ତମକୁ ସାମାଜିକ ସୁରକ୍ଷା ସହିତ ଆର୍ଥିକ ସ୍ୱାୟତ୍ତତା ବି ମିଳିବ ମୋ ମତରେ, ଯଦି ତମେ ଆଦର୍ଶ ବିଦ୍ୟାଳୟରେ ଇଏ କରୁଛ।
ଆଚ୍ଛା,
ତ ମୋର ଦ୍ୱିତୀୟ ପ୍ରଶ୍ନ, ତମେ ଯେତେବେଳେ ଗୋଟେ ନୂଆ ସ୍କୁଲରେ ଯେକୌଣସି ସ୍କୁଲରେ ଜଏନ୍ କରିବ, ତମେ ପିଲାମାନଙ୍କ ସହିତ ନିଜକୁ କେମିତି କନେକ୍ଟ ବା କେମିତି ଯୋଡ଼ିବ, କାହିଁକି ନା ପିଲାମାନଙ୍କ ପାଇଁ ତମେ ଗୋଟେ ନୂଆ ଚେହେରା, ସେମାନେ ଆଗରୁ ଆଉ ଜଣେ ଶିକ୍ଷକଙ୍କ ସହିତ ସେମାନେ ଅଭ୍ୟସ୍ତ ଥିଲେ, ତ ତମର କେମିତି ତମ ପିଲାମାନଙ୍କ ସହିତ ଗୋଟେ କନେକ୍ସନ୍ ବିଲ୍ଡ କରିବ ବା ଯୋଡ଼ି ହବ?
ସାର ମୁଖ୍ୟ କଥା ହେଉଛି ପ୍ରାଇମେରୀ ଠାରୁ ସେକେଣ୍ଡାରୀ ଯେପର୍ଯ୍ୟନ୍ତ ଯେତେ ଲେବୁଲ ହଉ, ସମସ୍ତେ ତାଙ୍କ ମାନେ ଏଜ୍ରେ ସବୁବେଳେ ଫ୍ରେଣ୍ଡ ଗୋଟେ ଖୋଜନ୍ତି।
ସେମାନେ ପ୍ରଥମରୁ ତମ ସହିତ ଏତେ କୋପରେଟ କରି ମେବି ନପାରନ୍ତି ବା ତମକୁ ଆକ୍ସେପ୍ଟାନ୍ସ ସାଙ୍ଗେ ସାଙ୍ଗେ ମିଳିବନି, ସେଥିପାଇଁ ଯେତିକି ଧୈର୍ଯ୍ୟ ଦରକାର ତମ ପାଖରେ ଅଛି?
ଆଜ୍ଞା ସାର୍ ଧୈର୍ଯ୍ୟ ସାର୍ ଅଛି କାହିଁକିନା ପ୍ରତ୍ୟେକ ପିଲାକୁ ଦେଖିବାର କାପାସିଟିଟା କେବଳ ଶିକ୍ଷକ ଶିକ୍ଷକ ପାଖରେ ଅଛି କାହିଁକିନା ଷ୍ଟୁଡେଣ୍ଟ ତ ଗୋଟେ ଜାଗାରେ ବସିଲେ ସାର୍ଙ୍କର ଗୋଟିଏ ଦିଟା ଆଖି କିନ୍ତୁ ସବୁବେଳେ ସେ ନଜରଟା ରହିବା ଦରକାର ପିଲାଙ୍କର ଯେକୌଣସି ମାନେ ଫିଲ୍ଡ ହଉ ଏଜୁକେସନାଲ ହଉ ଇମୋସନାଲ ହଉ ଯେକୌଣସି ଫିଲ୍ଡ ୱିକନେସଟାକୁ ଆମେ ଧରିବା ଦରକାର ଆଉ ସେଇଟାକୁ ସାର୍ କେମିତି ସାର୍ ସଲ୍ଭ ହେଇପାରିବ ସେଇଟା ଆମେ ଟ୍ରାଏ କରିବା ଦରକାର
ଆଚ୍ଛା ଗୋଟେ ସ୍ପେସିଫିକ୍ ପ୍ରଶ୍ନ ପଚାରୁଛି ସପୋଜ ତମେ ଜାଣିପାରିଲ ଗୋଟେ ପିଲା ଚିଟିଂ କରୁଛି ବା ମାନେ କପି କରୁଛି ତାକୁ ତମେ କେମିତି ହ୍ୟାଣ୍ଡେଲ କରିବ
ଯଦି କପି କରୁଛି ତାକୁ ମୁଁ କୌଣସି ପନିସମେଣ୍ଟ ଦେବା ପାଇଁ ଚାହିଁବି ନାହିଁ ମୁଁ ଚାହିଁବି ତ ତାକୁ ବୁଝିବା ପାଇଁ ଚେଷ୍ଟା କରିବି ଯେ କପି କରିବା ଦ୍ୱାରା କଣ ହବ ସେ ହୁଏତ ଏଇଠି ପାସ୍ ହେଇଯାଇପାରେ କିନ୍ତୁ ସାର୍ ରିଅଲ ଲାଇଫ୍ରେ କେବେ ସେ ପାସ୍ ହେଇପାରିବନି ତାକୁ ଏମିତି ମୋଟିଭେଟ୍ କରିବାର ଅଛି ଯେ ସେଲ୍ଫ ଇନ୍ସପାୟାର ସେ କେମିତି ହେଇପାରିବ କେମିତି ବିନା କପିରେ ସେ ନିଜ ଗୋଡ଼ରେ ନିଜେ ଠିଆ ହେଇପାରିବ
ମୋଟିଭେଟ୍ କରିଦେଇ ପାରିବ ଯେ ଭବିଷ୍ୟତ ଜୀବନରେ ଆଗାମୀ ଦିନରେ ତାକୁ ନିହାତି ଇଏ କରାଯିବ
ତାଙ୍କୁ ଶୁଆଇଲା ଭଳି ଖାଲି ସେମାନେ ପାଠ ପଢିଲେ ସାର୍ ସେମାନେ ଯେ ଶୃଙ୍ଖଳିତ ହେବେ ସେଇଟା ମାନେ ନୁହେଁ ପାଠ ପଢିଲା ବେଳେ ସେମାନେ ଇରିଟେଟ୍ ହେବେ ତ ତାଙ୍କ ସହିତ ଗୋଟେ ଫ୍ରେଣ୍ଡଲି ରିଲେସନ୍ ରହିବା ଦରକାର ଆଉ ଏନଭାୟରମେଣ୍ଟ ଗୋଟେ ସେଭଳିଆ କ୍ରିଏଟ୍ କରିବା ଦରକାର ଯେମିତି ଶାନ୍ତ ପରିବେଶ ହବ ସାର୍ ଯେକୌଣସି ଗୋଟେ ସହରରେ ଆମେ ତ ପାଠ ପଢିପାରିବା ନା ଯେକୌଣସି ଶାନ୍ତ ପରିବେଶ ଦରକାର ଏମିତି ସାର୍ ଶୃଙ୍ଖଳ ରହିବ
ବହୁତ ବଢିଆ ଅଶୋକ ତମର ଭଏସରେ ବହୁତ କ୍ଲାରିଟି ଅଛି ଆଉ ବହୁତ ଇଫେକ୍ଟିଭ ଗୋଟେ ଟିଚର ହବା ପାଇଁ ୟୁ ଆର୍ ଏଣ୍ଡୋର୍ଡ ୱିଥ୍ କ୍ୱାଲିଟି ଭଏସ୍ ଆଇ ହୋପ୍
ସାର୍ ଏଇ ବାଣୀ ମୋର ସବୁବେଳେ ମନରେ ରହିବ ହୃଦୟରେ
ଧନ୍ୟବାଦ ଅଶୋକ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ କ୍ୱାଇଟ୍ ଇମ୍ପ୍ରେସିଭ ମୁଁ ତ ଏଇ ଲାଇନ୍ରେ ମାନେ ଏଇ ଯୋଉ ସବୁ ଲାଇନ୍ରେ ମୋର ଦାନ୍ 20 ଇୟର୍ସ ଏଇ ଯୋଉ ବିଦ୍ୟାସାଗର ପରିଚାଳନା ଦାୟିତ୍ୱରେ ଅଛି ତ ତମର ଯୋଉ ମାନେ କ୍ଲାରିଟି ଅଫ୍ ଥଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ କ୍ୱାଇଟ୍ ଇମ୍ପ୍ରେସିଭ ତ ଆଇ ହୋପ୍ ୟୁ ୱିଲ୍ କ୍ୟାରି ଅନ୍ ଇନ୍ ୟୋର୍ ଫ୍ୟୁଚର୍ ଏଣ୍ଡେଭର୍ସ ଅଲ୍ସୋ
ସାର୍ ଆପଣଙ୍କର ଆଶୀର୍ବାଦ ଆଉ ସାର୍ ମୁଁ ନିହାତି କାଲି ଆପଣଙ୍କୁ ମୁଁ ତ ବାଣୀଭାରରେ ରହୁଛି ଆପଣଙ୍କ ସହିତ କାଲି ନିହାତି ମିଟ୍ ହବ ସାର୍ ମୁଁ ଯିବି
ଯଦି ମତେ ଫେସ୍ ଟୁ ଫେସ୍ ଦେଖା କରନ୍ତୁ ଆଇ ୱୁଡ୍ ଲଭ୍ ଟୁ ଆସ୍କ ୟୁ ମୋର କ୍ରିଟିକାଲ୍ କ୍ୱେଶ୍ଚନ୍ସ ଓକେ
ନିହାତି ସାର୍ ସିଓର୍ ସାର୍
ଓକେ ଓକେ ଥ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ୟୁ ଅଶୋକ ଫର୍ ୟୋର୍ ଟାଇମ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଆଇ ଏମ୍ ମୁଭିଂ ଟୁ
ସାର୍ ସାର୍ ଆମର ଯୋଉ ଡିଜିଟି ଓଡ଼ିଆରେ ମୋର ଗୋଟେ ସାଙ୍ଗଟେ ସିଲେକ୍ସନ ହେଇଛି ତା ନାଁ ଜୟନାରାୟଣ ପରିଡ଼ା ତ ତାର ସାର୍ କିଛି ପ୍ରୋବ୍ଲେମ ପାଇଁ ସେ ଆପଣଙ୍କ ଯୋଉ ବିଦ୍ୟାସାଗରରେ ଜଏନ୍ କରିପାରୁନି ସେ କିନ୍ତୁ ମୋ ପାଖରେ ଅଛି ଆମେ ଦି ଜଣ ଗୋଟେ ସାଙ୍ଗ ଦି ଜଣ ପାଇଛୁ ତ ସିଏ ତାର ଇଣ୍ଟ୍ରୋଡକ୍ସନ ହେଇଗଲେ ଟିକେ ଭଲ ହୁଅନ୍ତା ସାର୍
ତାର କଣ କରିବି
ଇଣ୍ଟ୍ରୋଡକ୍ସନ ସାର୍ ଯେମିତି ମୋର ଯେମିତି ନେଲେ ଗୋଟେ ପରିଚିତ ହେଲା ଆଜ୍ଞା ସାର୍ ଆମେ ଗୋଟେ ସାଙ୍ଗରେ ପଢୁଛୁ ନା
ହଁ ନାଇଁ ଜୟନାରାୟଣ ଏବେ ଅଛନ୍ତି କି ଆମର ଏଇ ପାର୍ଟିସିପେଣ୍ଟ ଲିଷ୍ଟରେ
ବଳରାମ ସାହୁ
ତମେ ବି ଓଡ଼ିଆ କି
ଆଜ୍ଞା
ବଳରାମ ଶୁଭ ସନ୍ଧ୍ୟା ଆଉ ବଳରାମ ନିଜ ଉପରେ ଗୋଟେ ସମ୍ୟକ ଇଏ ଦିଅ
ସାର୍ ବଳରାମ ସାହୁ ସାର୍ ଢେଙ୍କାନାଳରୁ ଡିଜିଟି ଓଡ଼ିଆ
ଆଚ୍ଛା ବଳରାମ ତମ ନାଁର ମିନିଂ ଜାଣିଛ କି ବଳରାମ ମାନେ କଣ
ଆଜ୍ଞା
ବଳରାମ କିଏ
ବଳରାମ ହେଉଛନ୍ତି ବସୁଦେବଙ୍କର ରୋହିଣୀଙ୍କ ସହିତ ବଳରାମ ତାଙ୍କ ହଳଧର ହଳଧର ଏବଂ ସଂକର୍ଷଣ
ତାହାର ଅବତାର ଥିଲେ
ଆଜ୍ଞା ଅନନ୍ତ ନାଙ୍ଗ ବୋଲି ତାଙ୍କୁ ବି କୁହାଯାଏ
ଭେରି ଗୁଡ୍ ଯାହା ହଉ ତମ ନାଁର ସାର୍ଥକତା ତାଙ୍କର ଅସୀମ ବଳ ଥିଲା ଖାଲି ଶାରୀରିକ ନୁହଁ ମାନସିକ ସ୍ତରରେ ବି ସେ ବହୁତ ଦୃଢ ଥିଲେ ତେଣୁ ତମକୁ ତମ ନାଁର ସାର୍ଥକତାକୁ ପ୍ରତିପାଦନ କରିବାକୁ ପଡିବ ଆଗାମୀ ଦିନରେ ବଳରାମ ଆଚ୍ଛା ବଳରାମ ତମେ କ୍ଲାସରୁମଟାକୁ କେମିତି ଅର୍ଗାନାଇଜଡ ୱେରେ କରିବ ମାନେ ସପୋଜ ଗୋଟେ କ୍ଲାସରେ 40 ଜଣ ଛାତ୍ର ଅଛନ୍ତି ତା ଭିତରୁ 10 ଛାତ୍ର ଭଲ ପଢନ୍ତି ବାକି ମାନେ ଏମିତି ଆଭରେଜ କି ଆଉ ତାଠୁ ବି ଦୁର୍ବଳ ତ ତମେ କେମିତି କ୍ଲାସରୁମଟାକୁ ମ୍ୟାନେଜ କରିବ ସୋ ଦ୍ୟାଟ ସବୁ ଷ୍ଟୁଡେଣ୍ଟ ବି ମାନେ ଇକ୍ୱାଲ ଆଟେନସନ ପାଇପାରିବେ ତା ପାଇଁ ତମ ପାଖରେ କିଛି ଉପାୟ ଅଛି ଯଦି ନାହିଁ ମୁଁ କହିବି
ଆମର ଯୋଉ 2005 ଶିକ୍ଷା ପାଠ୍ୟକ୍ରମ ଆଧାରରେ ପିଲା କନଷ୍ଟ୍ରକ୍ଟିଭିଜିମ୍ ବା ଯୋଉ ଲର୍ଣ୍ଣିଂ ବାଇ ଡୁଇଂ ବା ନିଜେ ନିଜେ ଶିଖିବା ତା ସହିତ पिला समन्वित शिक्षा अनुसार पिला पिला मानको इच्छा अनुसार बा आग्रह अनुसार माने सिस्टम चेंज हबो किंतु पिला को आग्रह पिला सही भली रहिबो माने आमे निज शिक्षा पद्धति को अपनैबा पिला को अनुजाई समन्वित शिक्षा अनुसार तनो तांकर मानसिक स्तर को देखिया सहित पिलांको केउं पद्धति रे समस्त पिला शिक्षादान ग्रहण करि परिबे सही पद्धति निश्चित अपनै हां
एटा त तमे थ्योरेटिकली बहुत बढ़िया कहि देलो किंतु जेते बेले आमे क्लास को जाउछु साधारण त मु लक्ष्य रखे भलो स्टूडेंट माने सर मु कहिबे सब बेले से माने अटेंशन नै जानती आउ जो माने टिके माने इंट्रोवर्ट जो मानकर टिके निजर निज को से माने ये करि परंती नै माने एक्सप्रेस करि परंती नै से माने रही जान
तो मैंने जो जो पाकर अधिक रही धर्य धरने को सहित
तम दायित्व टाक जो मैंने अति भल पा गोटे गोटे बेच रे सब बाकी पुअर पिला बस दायित्व दबो बाकी पिला से कोऑपरेट करेंगे क्लास रे गोटे समन्वय समन्वय
हेलो
हाँ हाँ तो मोर नेक्स्ट प्रश्न तुमको तमे जो पिला को होमवर्क दियो ओटा केमिति आदाय करो
सर होमवर्क पिला को पाठ सहित लिंक बा टच रहिया पे दिया जाय तनो मो पाठ पढाइबा परे पिला को होमवर्क दे पोणी ता पर परदिन पिला गठारो जो आदाय करे
ठीक अछि आदित्य तो तमे भी बहुत अनुभव तमरो टीचिंग रे जदियो बेसी नाही किंतु तमे थ्योरेटिकली बहुत साउंड अछो आगामी दिन में तुम जो थ्योरी नॉलेज को प्रैक्टिस करिवार समय आसी जाय छी तो बी प्रिपेयर्ड एंड मु तुमको आउ टिके कठिन प्रश्न लेके आगामी समय रे आसीबी ठीक अछि तो वर्तमान मूव करू छी प्रदीप कुमार नायक प्रदीप
यस सर
तमे कोन को सब्जेक्ट रे पढेबो
सर मैथमेटिक्स
मैथमेटिक्स तो तुमको तो जहाले तले वी कैन इंटरैक्ट इन इंग्लिश किछ असुविधा
छै सर नो सर
प्रदीप इंट्रोड्यूस योरसेल्फ ब्रीफली
सर माय नेम इज प्रदीप कुमार नायक एंड आई एम फ्रॉम आनंदपुर केंद्र डिस्ट्रिक्ट एंड आई हैव कंप्लीटेड माय बीएड 2 ईयर कोर्स फ्रॉम इंदिरा गांधी नेशनल ट्राइबल यूनिवर्सिटी मध्य प्रदेश एंड माय ग्रेजुएशन फ्रॉम उत्कल यूनिवर्सिटी इन मैथमेटिक्स एंड माय यूजी एंड इन and my intermediate and my 10th from state board.
Okay. And, so in this COVID scenario, what is the toughest aspect of teaching today? So what challenges the overall teaching method, teaching process is facing in this COVID period?
Sir, there are lots of challenges. As we all know, students cannot go to the school. They have to learn through the media. So there is some lack of interaction between student and teachers, and that's the main problem. And another thing is the ICT is the means good, but not everything. So there is some lots of problems are there.
So basically, you are saying online education is a, can be a supplement for the classroom.
Yes,
teaching is everything.
Yes, sir.
So have you ever overcome any problem in your life successfully? Like your study career, have you faced any problem and by applying your intelligence or determination you have, can you tell me an example so that mental strength can be tested?
Sorry, sir. Currently, I have no idea about this.
Suppose you are struggling, you might not be financially sound, you might be facing family issues, or you haven't faced any problem yet. So, okay.
sir, yes, there is some issues at the time of graduation. Hello?
Sir,
at the time of graduation, when I have completed my graduation, there is a family issue, economical issue. And that's why I have to get the tuition students. Then I have completed my B.Ed. course.
So very nice. It seems that you have a clear picture in your mind about how to teach and how you can handle the students. So very nice. So I am moving to Firoz. Firoz Kumar Pradhan. Firoz, can you hear me? Okay, so now I am moving to Gayatri Behra. Gayatri, can you hear me? Gayatri Behra.
Yes, sir, I can hear you.
Gayatri, what is the Namaskar. Subject? Namaskar.
My subject is SST.
Okay, Gayatri. So just give a brief introduction of yourself.
I am Gayatri Behra from Barhampur, Ganjam. Okay. I have completed my B.Ed. from DPIC Barhampur. I have graduated from Sasiv Sanratha Women's College from Barhampur. And my plus two I have completed in Chikiti Mahabidyalaya.
Very nice.
And 10th class from a school near my village. Name is Gopinath Vidyapeeth, Kharanipada.
Yes, sir. That's nice. So I want to ask you how you can have an impact on a student when you teach. How you can positively motivate a student, because students are by nature very fickle and sometimes lazy. So how you'll activate the student so that they will be listening to you patiently and involved in your teaching?
Yes. First of all, as a teacher, it's my duty to prepare my students and to involve them in the teaching process. As the 5E method says that it is one of the E from 5E method, involvement. At first, I will insist them to sit silently and listen to me. If they are disturbing, still not able to participate in the teaching process, then I will tell some jokes or some short stories, or I will ask some questions which is related to the topic I'm going to teach in the class, so that they could involve themselves in my teaching process.
So basically, which subject you are going to teach?
In social studies, I can teach history, then geography, then political science, economics.
So, are you good in all the three subjects? Do you have thorough knowledge? Have you mastered all the subjects, basic fundamental principles?
As we know that no one is the master of anything.
No. I mean, suppose if I ask a few questions on history, could you answer?
I can answer if I have that knowledge. I think I will answer.
Okay.
Hello.
Did you hear me, Gayatri?
Yes, sir. I can't hear you. Hello. Sorry, sir. I can't hear you. Hello.
Sorry, your voice is breaking.
Yes, Gayatri. नेटवर्क कनेक्शन बाद नाउ इट हैज कम बैक
सर प्लीज आस्क अगेन सर आई कांट हियर यू
हां
हेलो
हमरो प्रथम पानीपत युद्ध काका भीतर हेतला
सॉरी सर
हमरो जो बैटल ऑफ पानीपत कैन यू हियर मी
हां यस सर यस आई कैन हियर यू
हां सो इटा इट वाज फॉट बिटवीन व्हिच टू पीपल
बैटल ऑफ पानीपत वाज फॉट बिटवीन
between Babur and Ibrahim Lodi
Ibrahim Lodi right sir Babur and Ibrahim Lodi
yes. Okay there is no need to worry because these days you will get adequate time for preparation and prepare your lesson plan and accordingly you can teach so no yes. issue I was just
yes sir
okay my next question is that
sir
Yes. How you use technology in your teaching?
Yes, we can use TLMS in teaching learning process so that the students could get better knowledge about the teaching process or the teaching things. And now in this 21st century, everything is done by technically. So our in our teaching process. It is also a inseparable part of that. We can use the PPT.
Yes, PPT.
So we can use PPT and the project. Projector. Then we can use the mobile phones with taking the permission of the authorities. And we can use the computer. Which is available in our school to teach new things like science or the projects or the geographical critical things which is we can't explain in our words. Okay, that's all.
Okay, I'm asking. A teacher must be a resource person. Have you built any resources notes? Or collections, which will be very useful for you as a teacher.
Sorry, sir. Once more, question.
My question is, being a teacher must have a lot of resources. I mean, collections, materials, study material, everything. So, being a teacher, have you collected all these notes, informations, which will be helpful to the students in future?
Regarding which subject, sir?
The subject you are going to teach, suppose you are history, you okay. collected some good notes on your own so that you can share it with students in future.
Yes, sir. I have my own solid notes, which I have prepared from NCERT books and from online YouTube channels, from Odisha Board's test books. I have collected everything as I think important for students to teach. And newspaper cuttings sometimes also. And if I got something important from the newspaper, I also cut these things then. I keep for myself to use.
Okay, Gayatri, very nice. And you seem to be well on track to succeed. Keep it up. Again, I will ask more and more such questions tomorrow. So now I am moving to another student.
Okay.
Lavanya Pradhan. Lavanya, are you there?
Thank you, sir, so much.
Welcome.
Sir, one more question.
Yes, sir.
Yes, please ask.
Sir, I'm good or I have to improve something more?
Actually, honestly speaking, Gayatri, you are good, but there is always a scope of improvement since it is your first interaction with me. I have noticed. Actually, I have sent a CV to our management and they will send you to you in your group. Actually, there is a group which is formed for all our participants or our students. You just complete that CV, which I have actually specifically made so that I can have some extra information about all of you. And accordingly, I will customize way, I will ask questions. As it was a interaction, there is some scope of improvement, like there has to be some logical thinking, and there has to be a coherence in your speech. So two or three areas where I have seen some lacuna, where you can always improve in coming classes. Okay.
Okay, sir. Thank you, sir. Thank you so much.
Could you introduce yourself?
Yes, sir. Good evening, sir.
Good evening. What is your subject?
I am qualified in TGT Social Study.
Social Study. Nice. Okay, Lavanya. Give a brief introduction of yourself.
Yes, sir. I am Lavanya Pradhan. I am from to Kavishajya Nagar, Barampur. I have passed my Bachelor of Education in 2018 in Asa College of Education under Acharya Nagarjuna University. I have passed my graduation in 2015 under Barampur University. I am quick learner and I am an optimistic person. That's all about me.
So basically you are an optimist. So yes, tell me a situation in your life where your optimism has helped you to overcome the problem.
I am always be positive, and I also provide in a positive ideas and beliefs.
Yes, I mean, when you are pursuing your studies, you haven't faced any problem, always you are successful.
Probably, yes, sir. I am trying to my best to hard level.
Okay, okay. So, do you think teaching is a individual process or it is a teamwork?
Always teaching is a teamwork, I think so.
So who are actually involved in quality teaching?
In quality teaching involves parents, teachers, and students.
Okay. So these days, suppose a student will create some problem, how will you just communicate the same thing to the parent?
No, sir. First of all, I would like to know what is the problem. Then this problem, sir, if I solve, I try to my best to solve this problem. Then if the problem is severe, then I inform head sir. Then the school is informed their parents.
Okay. Otherwise, so I am coming a little bit specific. How will you handle a lazy student?
A lazy student, I give some tasks the students, and day to day I improve the homework. And I particularly give
actually to handle a lazy student, first of all we have to find out why
he what is the problem. Okay.
Yes, problem, because he might be not lazy in some other aspects, but he is lazy in studies. So his area of interest you have to identify, and accordingly you have to teach that particular student.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
So nowadays our world is going through a crisis. The whole methodology of teaching has changed. The uncertainty is going through the mind of parents as well as students. So when students will come back to school, they must have lost the touch of going to classroom teaching. So in that scenario, how will you handle student and bring back them to the mainstream or classroom teaching so that they won't feel the homesickness?
It's a long process, I think.
Mm-hmm.
But first of all, when children come to school, I will comfort them, all the aspect.
First of all, they must have lost the habit of sitting for long hours. So first of all, you have to make the class interesting, and small batches you have to conduct, and then only students slowly develop that habit of sitting for long hours.
Yes, sir.
Okay, and my final question to you, who has influenced you to become a teacher?
In the sense, I am a child. Whenever I going to school, whenever I see my school teachers, I feel great. Because they have, I think they have a superhero in our lives.
Yes.
And I feel hence I feel I am like with this person. That's why my teachers.
Basically, you are telling that since childhood you got inspired by your teachers. You consider them as a superhero. To be like them, you pursue your passion, pursue your dream. Now you are on the verge of becoming a teacher.
Yes, sir.
Gayatri, what I have noticed, your content is good, but the fluency is missing a little bit. So you need to be more fluent in coming classes. Okay? You seem to be a little nervous, which is not a bad thing. And it is the first class. I hope you will be more confident in coming class. Okay?
Yes, sir.
So I'm moving to another student, Lakshmi Patel. Lakshmi, are you there? Lakshmi Patel?
Yes, sir. Sir.
Okay. So, Lakshmi, what is your subject?
Hello, sir. Sir, CTGT Odia.
तमरा भाईस टा टिक्के इको होची टेक्निकल प्रॉब्लम अच्छी की बरसा बरसा होची की कौन
बरसा तो होनी सार बट नेटवर्क प्रॉब्लम है ठारे
नहीं अबे सुबह ला वर्तमान ठीक सुबह ला लोग
हाँ
अच्छा
लोग अबे सुबह जी सार
बहुत बढ़िया सुबह अबे बहुत सुंदर सुबह
अज्ञा
हाँ लक्ष्मी तमरा ओडिया नबा पछरे तुमरा काहर प्रेरणा थिला तमे ओडिया शिक्षकता करबा पई काई चाहिलो
सर मु छोटो बेलरु जते बेले स्कूल रे पढुथिली सेते बेलरु मोर इंग्लिश प्रति टिके दुर्बलता रही आसीछि एवं ओडिया सब्जेक्ट मते बहुत पसंद छोटो बेलरु आउ बेसिकरी अमर गोपबंधु दास मते बहुत पसंद तांकर कविता मधुसूदन दास माने मते बहुत पसंद आउ सेतिकी बेलरु छोटो बेलरु ही मते ओडिया बहुत पसंद
अच्छा तमे किछि ओडिया मारो कोनोसी बही पढि छके तोटा के तमको भलो लागे उपन्यास हो बा कविता हो बा गल्प
आज्ञा 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 6 माणा 8 गुंठ उपन्यास मते बहुत पसंद एवं काली जाई रे संध्या कविता मते बहुत पसंद
तमे निजे किछि प्रबंध के किछि कविता लेख पके
आज्ञा मु कविता लेखिछि गंगाधर मेहर को ऊपर गोटिए कविता लेखिथिली जेतकी बेले मु प्लस 3 फाइनल ईयर नै सेकंड ईयर रे प्लस 3 सेकंड ईयर रे थिली सेते बेले मु गंगाधर मेहर को ऊपर गोटे लेखिथिली कविता तापरे गोटे 6 माण 8 गुंठ उपन्यास ऊपर गोटे प्रबंध लेखिथिली आ तापरे आ 2-3 ती कविता मु समिति लेखिछि
त माने तमरे जो रचनात्मक सृजनशीलता सब बेले तुम पाकर अछि
आज्ञा सब बेले
बहुत बढ़िया लगे
हाँ सर थैंक यू
तो वर्तमान तमरो किसी माने स्ट्रेंथ तमरो कोटा रे तमे बहुत भलो आ कोटा तमरो दुर्बलता आ स्टाउ पर मत तमरो स्ट्रेंथ आ वीकनेस ऊपर किछ ओडिया रे कहबो को जनसडा भलो करि पारे को जनसा करबा तो तुमको टिके इम्प्रूवमेंट दरकार पड़े
सर भलो करबा तो मु बेसिकली मु बहुत वर्कहोलिक मते काम करबा को बहुत पसंद लागे मते खाली बसिबा को बिल्कुल भी पसंद लागेनी एवं छुआ मानक सहित मिसिबा को मते बहुत पसंद लागे
खूब भल
तो दुर्बलता तो सेमिति किछि
नै दुर्बलता तमे कहलो टिके इंग्लिश कम्युनिकेशन पई तमरो टिके दुर्बलता रहउछ बते
आज्ञा आज्ञा आज्ञा
अच्छा जो एते जो अभिरत भाव रे काम करिवार जो माने जो एनर्जी टा जो येटा तमे कोठु पाउछो माने कोटा तम पई एते मोटिवेशन दउछ जे तमे एते समय काम करि पारुछो
सर मु गोटे मध्यवित्त परिवार रे जन्म ग्रहण करिछि आउ मते जे मोटिवेशनल स्पीच माने मोटिवेशनल स्पीच माने सुनिबा को बहुत पसंद लागे एवं जे मोटिवेशनल कोटेशन गुडा को जे थाए ताको मते सुनिबा को बहुत पसंद लागे पढिबा को बहुत पसंद लागे एवं मु श्री अरविंद पूर्णांग शिक्षा केंद्र रे 5 वर्ष काल शिक्षकता करिछि एवं मा श्री अरविंद कहंती जे जेतेबेले आमे जेउ परिस्थिति रे आमे आमा देह खराब थिले कि जहा थिले भी आमा को आम कर्म रु केतेबेले भी निवृत्त हेबा को उचित नुहे आमे सबु बेले आम कर्म करि चालु थिबा कथा सेही दिन ठु मा श्री अरविंदन को ठु मु प्रेरणा पाइछि जे मु सबु बेले कर्मरत रहिबा उचित बोली।
अच्छा लक्ष्मी मोर आ गोटे प्रश्न वर्तमान युग रे माने घड़ी के घोड़ा छुटला भलिया बहुत गुडा इनोवेशन टेक्नोलॉजी ए सब माने समाज को टीचिंग मेथड भी प्रभावित करूची तो तमे तमरो नॉलेज टाकु अपडेट करिवा पई बा निजु को युग सहित ताळ दवा पई कोन करू
सर आमा को सबु बेले समय सहित ताळ देई कि आगो को बढ़िबा को ही पड़ी थाए आ मु एबे आगरु आमे पुस्तक केवल बही पढ़ी कि आमे ज्ञान हासिल करि पारुतलु किंतु एबे आमो पाखरे मोबाइल युग आसी गलानी मोबाइल तो समस्त पाखरे भले ही आमो पाखरे लैपटॉप थाई ना पारे कंप्यूटर थाई ना पारे किंतु मोबाइल टा तो समस्त पाखरे अछि तो आमे मोबाइल रु बहुत किछि सिखि पारिबा यूट्यूब रु मु आज जहां भी अछि सर मु केवल यूट्यूब रु ही अछि मोर कॉन्फिडेंस लेवल आगरु थिला किंतु मो पाठ पढा सरिला परे सात आठ वर्ष काल हो गलानी मत शिक्षा रु टिके दूरे रहितली
यूट्यूब रु तमे कोन कंटेंट देखो
सर मु यूट्यूब रु सर गोटे कथा मु ओटेट जते बेले ओटेट नेक्स्ट थर जते बेले मु क्वालिफाई करी नथिली मते बहुत बाधी थिला आ मते घरे भी समस्ते कहिथिले जे ओटेट क्वालिफाई न करी परले तमे बीडी करी कि भी किछि फायदा नै तमे टीचर होई परिबोनी तो सेतकी बेले मु यूट्यूब रे सर्च करथिली एवं केमिति गोटे वीडियो पाइली सेटा एडुटेप चैनल सेई चैनल को ही देखी कि मु सीटेट क्वालिफाई कली आ सीटेट रे मोर 100 मार्क सेकंड पेपर रे एवं फर्स्ट पेपर रे 90 मार्क रहिबा परे मोर भीतर गोटे कॉन्फिडेंट एपरि जागृत हैला जे मु एबे ओएबीएस मध्ये क्वालिफाई करी सारी छी।
ग्रेट सो जुडिशियस यूज ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी इज क्वाइट अपेरेंट इन लक्ष्मी अप्रोच। बहुत बढ़िया तमे सुंदर भाबरे माने हमर वैषयिक ज्ञान को तमरो ये पय यूज करि परछो सेते पय तुमको बहुत बहुत बधाई कांग्रेचुलेशंस।
थैंक यू सर
माने
जो पूरा बेसिकली घरे छत्तीसगढ़ी रे कथा वार्ता करी थौ सर ओडिया सेते लिंक नै ओडिया
सहित बढ़िया मधुरता स्वीटनेस तो अछि कहिबारे किंतु जे तमे सपोर्ट एरिया रे छि तमे सिलेक्शन रहिबो किछि असुविधा नै सेटा गोटे मु नोटिस कली किंतु सेटा ओवरकम हे जाउ छि तमरो जो लिंग्विस्टिक कमांड अछि ओडिया लैंग्वेज रे तमरो जो इटा दखल अछि सेटा को तमे मेकअप कर दउछो आउ द्वितीय कथा तमरो माने जो ये रे कॉन्फिडेंस ता सेटा बहुत अपेरेंट रहउछि तथापि तमरो क्रिटिकल एनालिसिस पावर ता मु त आज जज करि परलिन जेत आज बहुत सहज प्रश्न सब पचाली आगामी दिन माने करे वन्स हमरो क्लास आगु को जतले बढिबो सेतले मु आहुरी जटिल ये रे प्रश्न भी तुमको पचारिबी आ सेतले मु कहि परिबि आज त मु समते विशेष किछि तमठी भूल देखलिनि काहेकि ना जहा जा भी मु प्रश्न पचारिलि मु मोर सटिस्फैक्टरी आंसर भी पाइलि तथापि समय कहिला बेले जो जो कहुछ टिके आउ पॉज नै कि माने आ टिके स्लोली कहिले आ टिके भलो
हमता आज्ञा सर मोर आवाज रे टिके माने फर्स्ट टाइम मु कहा सहित एमिति कथा होची सेति पई मते मते मध्य लागुची जे मो वॉइस रे टिके कंपन हेउची माने निजे टिके थरी जाउची सेमिति भलिया लागुची
चाहुती जेंति पानीटा धीरे धीरे ओटे रिदम फ्लो रे आसिले तो तमर फ्लो अछि आ टिके जदि धीरे रे कहिबो सेटा आहुरी सुंदर हबो एमिति न हो जे तमर किछि खराब अछि तमे जे तो पचारी हाँ, तो मु सेति पे अल्ट्रा क्रिटिकल है कि से मु जहां अनुभव करले तुमको कर
हां ठीक
ठीक अछि लक्ष्मी नाइस टॉकिंग यू सो आई विल गेट बैक टू अगेन टुमारो ओके
आई गेस सर
मु आसु छी हमरो शुभश्री प्रियंका के अछन कि
यस सर
हां शुभश्री तमरो कोन सब्जेक्ट अछि
सर मो टीजीटी साइंस
digital science nice to aji bahut odia thile ssst thile so it is nice to hear someone from science so subhasri please introduce yourself in english
sir good evening sir
good evening
I am subhasri priyanka mallik I am from Cuttack I have done my b.ed from diet jajpur and at present I am pursuing m.ed at rnisc Cuttack and Sir, I have done my graduation in Innocent City College in Cuttack. And my plus two at Stuart Science College. And my schooling at Ravensa Collegiate School.
Okay. So, Subhasri, please tell me, what is the most memorable moment in your career till now, which you remember vividly?
Sir, at first, I will like to say that till present, my matric result has given me the most suitable moment in my life. Then after that, at present, my OABS result that I have selected in the interview. This is the most happiest moment I can say in my life.
Yes. That's a great thing. You must keep it going. And what motivates you to be a teacher?
Sir, motivation, I must say that teaching job in which as already we know that it is a noble job, and in this job I can fulfill my dream that I've always want to update myself with the current situation. So in this profession, I always try to update myself. So in this profession, I will take that chance. I will musaita available corporate.
So you think it will fulfill a good rewarding career, or being a lady, do you think it is also a secure job for ladies?
Yes, sir. It is the most suitable and preferable job nowadays. As many incidents we are seeing that women are not safe in society. Yes.
So being a teacher, it will provide a safer environment to work.
Yes, sir. And okay. Also, yes, sir.
Subhasri, what are your long-term goals? In long-term, in which position you want to see yourself after maybe 10 years?
Sir, I have not think about that. I have not thought. Yes. But at present, my goal is to become a very good and ideal teacher, so that I will be very friendly to my students. And sir, at present, my present aim is to become a very good teacher.
That's great. So, what is the mission? I mean, what is the objective behind the establishment of Adarsha Vidyalayas by our esteemed Chief Minister? What is the motive behind setting up Adarsha Vidyalayas? Do you have any ideas?
Sir, to establish a national level education in our rural and semi-rural areas of Odisha, the Odisha government has thought about to establish the OABS Odisha Adarsha Vidyalaya Sangathan. Its motto is to provide the CBSE pattern education to our rural areas.
So now Adarsha Vidyalayas are there, so that the children. What about the local vernacular medium? Who is talking?
Sir, I can't understand the question.
No, actually I haven't repeated my question. Somebody actually interrupted me in my speech, which is quite unfortunate actually. So actually I was asking you, it is nice that CBSE schools are now in rural and semi-urban areas, but what about the Odia medium students? They are struggling when they are going to higher studies. Suppose take the example of a geography student. In school level, he learned Akshansha and Dragima. But when he goes to higher studies, he finds latitude and longitude. So there is always a problem for transition. How this issue can be addressed in school level, particularly our teaching system in our country, so that ODI medium students should be familiar with the English concepts. Do you have any solution for it?
Sir, if we can sir, mane if teacher while teaching in Odia medium school try to present the Odia medium Odia term into English term so that the students will be familiar to that terms and and the teacher should also emphasize on the bilingual conversation in the class so that that will help in their higher studies.
Yes that is the exact answer I am looking for. Bahut badhiya. So but you have almost answered all my questions but again your fluency is all right but I believe with passage of time by the time of intergo you will be more fluent and a little bit of grammatical accuracy is needed in your speech. Okay.
Yes sir.
But
yes sir, I will try to improve myself.
Yeah, it can be achieved with a little bit of practice. It's not a big deal and it's you have the right attitude towards the intergo so definitely you will succeed. Okay.
Yes sir, thank you.
Thank you. So next I am moving to Dileshwar Sahu. Dileshwar, are you there? Dileshwar Sahu.
Yes sir.
Dileshwar, introduce yourself.
Sir, mora naam Dileshwar Sahu. Mo Bargad jilla ra chhi. Mo plus 3 Jyoti Vihar University re korchi.
Yet. To tame odia subject padhebo to?
Ha sir.
Ha. To ebe kon karchu Dileshwar?
Sir, vartaman mo private tuition padhauchi.
अच्छा अच्छा ए जो कोविड समय रे तमरा ट्यूशन उपस्थान माने ठीक रहउछ ना टिके कम रहउ
सर वर्तमान बहुत कम रहउछ सर.
ओके देखो तो तमरा जो ओएफएस रे तमको जदि जे कोनसी जगह को पट्टा हला तमे से जगह को जीवा पे मानसिक स्तर रे प्रस्तुत अछ ना तमके स्पेसिफिकली सेई बरगड़ पका पके चाहू.
नहीं सर, निश्चित भाव रे मो जे कोनसी स्थान रे रे मो जीवा प्रस्तुत.
अच्छा अच्छा तो दिलेश्वर ए जो ओडिया सब्जेक्ट प्रति तुम मन रे आग्रह केबे तो आरंभ होला
सर? ओडिया विषय प्रति प्रायतः दशम श्रेणी पर सेमिति बे इंग्रजी रे टिके मो दुर्बल सर तेनो करे ओडिया प्रति आग्रह सृष्टि होला.
हां 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 तो आजरो समाज रे जो ओडिसा भाषा रो टिके अवक्ष रहुचि तेतु पिला माने हमर बेसी जो देखु छन टेक्निकल इयर इंग्लिश कल्चर ता माडी बसुति पाश्चात्य सभ्यता तो जो ओडिया भाषा रो पुनरुद्धार बा ओडिया भाषा को पुनि करे ये करबा पई कोन माने ये निया जाय परबो स्टेप निया जाय परबो तम पाकरे किछि योजना अछि?
हां सर, यदि हमें ओडिया भाषा को यदि हमें कंप्यूटर रे यदि कंप्यूटर भाषा माध्यम रे यदि हमें ऐड करबा से टेक्नोलॉजी रे यदि ऐड करबा ओडिया भाषा को ताले निश्चित भाबे ओडिया भाषा काम कर परबो जेमेंति कि इंग्रजी भाषा माध्यम रे. इंग्रजी को जे पर पसंद करसन वर्तमान रे युवा पीढ़ी से पर भाबे हमें ओडिया भाषा को मते वर्तमान रो युव पीढ़ी सहित हमें यदि मिलाई देबा वर्तमान रो समाज सहित यदि जोड़ी देबा ताले निश्चित भाबे ओडिया आबो सर.
हां नहीं, से जो तमे जो चिंता धारा कहउछो बहुत ओडिया रे भी हमरो YouTube रे बहुत भलो भलो कंटेंट बहुत कॉमेडी कंटेंट को आरंभ करी भलो आरंभ हेलानी किंतु ताहा गोटे निर्दिष्ट जगह रे सीमित हो जाउची किंतु हमरो जो माने अंतरजातीय स्तर रे जेंति हमरो तमे देखो अदर भाषा प्रति दो भला उद्यम करा जाउची जेंति एंग्लो इंडियन कम्युनिटी रहउछ ओडिया मानकर गोटे जो अंतरजातीय स्तर रे जति कि हमरो प्रेजेंस रहिबा कथा सेति कि काई कि रहउ हमरो माने मोर प्रश्न थिला हमरो आंचलिक स्तर रे ओडिया ठीक अछि आमे कहउछु कथाबार्ता होउछु किंतु हमरो जातीय बा अंतरजातीय स्तर रे ओडिया भाषा जति कि माने रहिबा कथा सेटा ठीक कमी जाउछ तार कारण कोन दे पारे
तर हमरो जो वर्तमान रो जो शिक्षित युव समाज तांकर ओडिया प्रति आग्रह सृष्टि होना सर से माने ओडिया जाने की मध्य विदेशी भाषा प्रति आग्रह सृष्टि होछन जेम सेटा
यस ता माने से माने कुंठाबोध करथन ओडिया भाषा रे कम्युनिकेट करे तांको टिके इन्फीरियर टिके मानसिक स्तर रे न्यून अनुभव होची सेई भलिया रुग्ण मानसिकता को परिहार करबा मो मते उचित अटे ना कोन बोछ?
हां सर.
अच्छा तो ए जो ओडिया भलिया विषय को तमे केमति गोटे इंटरेस्टिंग वे रे क्लास रे पढाई परबो दिलेश्वर?
ओडिया भाषा को तो विभिन्न उपाय रे पढ़ा जाय परबो किंतु शिक्षार्थी रो ता शिक्षण किपर भाबर से मन माने ताको धरि परबो सेही भी सेही हिसाब रे पढ़ा जाय परबो पढ़ा जाय पढ़ा जाय सर
हां 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 तो एटा तंपु इंडिविजुअली तंपु गोटे नीड एनालिसिस पिला मनकर तो रिक्वायरमेंट तांकर इंटरेस्ट कोठे रहउछ सेटा करबा को पडियो एंड अकॉर्डिंगली तंपु पिलांकर ये को जाई के तंपु पढेबा को पडियो अच्छा अच्छा तमे जत बळे तमरो लेसनटा तयारी करो को को एस्पेक्ट को चिंता करी के गोटे क्लासरूम रो मैनेजमेंट पई केमती तमरो पद्धति पढेबार रहउछ क्लास रो गोटे जो 45 मिनिट रहउछ बा जहा भी रहउछ त केमती मैनेज करो
प्रथमे क्लास रो से विषय को देखि के तार जो विभिन्न टीचिंग एड्स गुडा कर होची ताको कोन प्रयोग कराइबो क्यों समय रे प्रयोग कराइबो
हां
हां तापरे
नहीं हमर जतळे प्रथमे तमे क्लास रे पसो पिला मानकर से जो उत्कंठा बा तांकर इंटरेस्ट आनिबा पई तमे तांकर पई किछि एक्टिविटी करो के ऑब्जेक्टिव क्लास आज कोन सिखिबे ताको माने केम छि कोन करो
हाँ सर प्रथम जाए क्लास रे प्रथम दु तीनो सहज प्रश्न पचारी देले से विषय प्रति से निश्चित भाव आकृष्ट हे प्रश्न पचारी देलापुर जने दि जन को छिड़ा कर पढ़ापी उच्च स्तर से पढ़ापी कह दिले अन्य छात्र छात्री मान से ध्यान आकर्षित हे
अच्छा आउ पिला मानकु ये करबा पय एनकरेज करबा पय तमे कोन करो जा फळ रे पिला माने आउ के माने अनुप्राणित अनुभव करबे मोटिवेशन तांकर आसीबो तांको किछि पुरस्कार चॉकलेट किंबा पेन किछि एभला पुरस्कार आकर दियो परीक्षा कर
हम मझेरे मझेरे उत्साहित करबा पय समान को समान पुरस्कार दिया जाय परबो कि मा समान को समानक प्रशंसा करा जाय परबो
अच्छा बहुत बढ़िया आउ मोर शेष प्रश्न तुमको ए जो आजर शेष प्रश्न बाकी जो माने भी रह गला मु पुनी खाली आछि जो टाइम इज रनिंग आउट तो तमे केमिति क्लास रे गोटे प्रति स्टूडेंट रो स्वाधीनता थाय आउ सेल्फ डिसिप्लिन थाय तो तमे केमिति स्टूडेंट मान को भीतर रे माने केमिति इंडिपेंडेंट हे के ता जीवन परिचालना करि परि स्वाधीन भाव रे आउ डिसिप्लिन केमिति तो जीवन संपूर्णित हो परिबे ता पय तमे पिला मन को को भलिया माने ये दियो उपदेश दियो
सर सो बेले शिक्षकता हेउची सो बेले सर शिक्षार्थी रो संग बंधु एवं ताकु समस्त सो बेले शिक्षार्थी सो बेले शिक्षक को निजर बंधु बोली भाबे आउची एवं शिक्षा शिक्षक मध्ये निजर शिक्षार्थी को निजर बंधु एवं उठे मार्गदर्शक बोली से आगो को नेबो एवं शिक्षार्थी को सेतिके स्वाधीनता देबो जेतिके शिक्षार्थी निज प्रत्येक जिनस शिक्षक अंग पाखरे माने
महापुरुष मान जीवन विषय तो को जेंति हमरो महात्मा गांधी भी अछंती बहुत विवेका स्वामी विवेकानंद अछंती जो मानक जीवन युव समाज पई पिला मानन पई बहुत माने इंस्पायरिंग तो ए भलिया महापुरुष मानकर बेले बेले उदाहरण तने दियो के क्लास के
हां हां सर महापुरुष मानक
उदाहरण एटा बहुत जरूरी कारण पिला दिने ए जिंसोडा पिला मानक रोम टांकुर जे तांको सिहरण खेलैथे आ से माने देशात्मबोधक भावरे निजको उद्वेलित करो बुझि पछ हां
सर
ओके सो आई एम राउंडिंग अप टुडेस डिस्कशन आज मु एठी मोर क्लास ता कहू कि ना हमर समय सरी जाय छी आज जदी काहर भी मु मक जदी नै न पारि छी हमे पुनी काली न
गुड इवनिंग सर
गुड इवनिंग
सर यू हैव टू डिवाइड ग्रुप सर दैट्स व्हाई पॉसिबल टू टेक एवरीवन मक
हां काहे कि देखो मु आज तो केते पार्टिसिपेंट हेबे मोर प्लान न थला तो अकॉर्डिंगली हमे गोटे एमती करबा
According to sir, accordingly you have to divide the groups are in subject wise. That's why it is better to
Yes, Divakar, yes. You are absolutely right.
Because some Odia students are there, there are science and mathematics.
Seta, ame kali prathamaru, tanko segregate kar dei pariba, jehetu aji hi Odia student mane beshi join karichanti. Bujhiparchho? Tenu aji mora preliminary introduction to nabar thila samastankar. So that, to amo pakhare jatheshto samay achi. Tenu tamaro kotha ko mu rakhiki, ame subject wise.
No, sir, we have only 9 days, sir. You cannot say that we have
been is quite a long time for preparing interview sathi pai ta manona karani mu definitely
and, I'll come up and one better. Thing sir and one thing sir what about our subject pedagogy and subject
yes yes the classes has already been arranged our Chandrakant sir will talk to you regarding this subject pai bhi class diya jibo aur pedagogy pai amar satya sir achanti expert achanti to bartaman group formation hai ki from tomorrow onwards
sir. Please, sir, it is my request, sir. Please proceed very fast so that we can benefit your classes and all things.
Definitely, definitely. It's a very welcome suggestion. Ethipai pura ajitu hi tara routine tiyari kara dibo aa tumko WhatsApp re kali sakal sudha inform kar diya jibo tamar subject.
Thank you very much. And one thing, sir, if there are some questions, you have to send a PDF about some
yes, more yes. questions. ए जो आमे जो कथा आलोचना करूचे ताको पीडीएफ फॉर्मेट रे आंसर सहित आमे जो स्पेशल ग्रुप करा
दिबो यस यस सर यस आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट दैट सर वी नीड सम एक्सप्लेनेशन यू आस्क सम क्वेश्चंस सम स्टूडेंट गिव सम एक्स्ट्रा आंसर्स सो वी कैन ऑन योर साइड सर यू हैव अदर सम आंसर ना
हां हां डेफिनेटली आई कैन अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट यू आर सेइंग यू आर सेइंग दैट द आइडियल आंसर मस्ट बी इन अ पीडीएफ फॉर्मेट सो दैट स्टूडेंट्स कैन रेफर देम फॉर देयर future references
yes sir thank you
very very nice suggestion it's a very innovative and that is good for everybody and I fully subscribe to your suggestion I will ask our management to divide the groups according to the subject come up with the pdfs necessary pdfs so tomorrow you will see the difference okay
thank you very much thank you
welcome Devan nice talking to everybody I'm rounding up for today's class thank you
yes, sir. हेलो हेलो